Queen Tara, we need to discuss today's ceremony. The Boggins have crossed our borders.
You're not
again.
Getting enough sunshine. Yes, it's Ronan. Well, I think he looks silly kneeling too, but I can't get him to stop doing it.
I think the Boggins are scouting our defenses. You know they'd do anything to stop you from choosing an heir. But don't worry, I've got a plan.
When we were kids, he wasn't so serious.
Would you like to hear my plan?
And he had the sweetest smile.
Look. Instead of a public ceremony, I go in with a small platoon, pretend we're stopping for a drink. We grab a pod, bring it back to you. It blooms, the life of the forest continues. We're in, we're out.
It doesn't work that way. I can't choose unless I'm there. It's about the feeling. I get it from the pods. I get it from the forest. I get it from all of us. There we are. Don't you have feelings, Ronan?
Yes. I feel this is a bad idea. The Boggins have never been this aggressive.
I'm not completely helpless, you know.
I am aware. But you're the life of the forest. Looking after you is my duty.
Is that the only reason you do it?
Isn't that reason enough?
If that's the only reason there is...
Your Majesty.
Yes?
Not ticklish.
Oh, you used to be! Very well. I understand your concern, but this is the one day in 100 years I can choose an heir. If I don't do this today, there won't be a future to protect.